A 42-year-old Caucasian male has complaints of occasional hemoptysis. Electronic medical record reveals that he was treated for tuberculosis several years ago. An apical lesion is resected. A mass of hyphae is observed. What condition does this patient most likely have? Aspergillosis. Aspergillosis. Aspergillosis is an infection due to the fungi Aspergillus. This is an opportunistic pathogen that tends to infect people with underlying illness such as chronic obstructive pulmonary disease or tuberculosis.